inside my brain, and maybe you know it's obvious.